Some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest of the show.